Are you drawn towards the possibilities of extended realities?
Curious about what goes on behind the scenes of intelligent spaces? Want to be the content creator of interactive installations? Then it sounds like you have an interest in interactive spatial design. The way we use space is the way we understand the world. If we could interact with our spaces, think of how connected we would be with our surroundings.
Space is a totally empty canvas for us as artists. There's endless possibility for us to turn a space into an extraordinary masterpiece.
So Taylor's University designed this course with the aim to respond to an increasingly digital world, as well as there's a huge job market to be filled in the next 10 years. And I'm happy to share with you that right now in Malaysia, Taylor's University is the only institution that offers such an advanced degree program.
Being glued to our screens can be fun, but what about introducing an interface which extends our interactions to physical objects and other people in person? Now that's exciting.
Interactive spatial design can be applied to any sector, like experiential, digital museum, showroom, education, medical, bringing the virtual and the real world together.
We offer smart home and smart environments design. Smart home design focuses on places where one lives. It could be a house, a short-term living space, or a community living space. While smart environments design is about recreating the environments of services sector or public places.
AI isn't confined to just software applications anymore, and it definitely isn't science fiction to get into a suit and control a 3D avatar in real time.
There are a lot of job opportunities like 3D visualizer, 3D modeler, interactive programmer, and 3D animator. The future of experiential could be in your hands.
The industry is growing and the opportunities are there. Are you going to be the next interactive spatial designer?